chalk, just in case if he runs short on an obstacle, he can just give that backhand a bit of a tap and he'll be brushed up.
And get this, he was the champion of Fear Factor Malaysia.
What was he doing on Fear Factor Malaysia?
Fear Factor Malaysia. Great effort, Matt.
I wonder what he could possibly be doing on Fear Factor. I'm intrigued.
Matt Redho, 30 years old from Malaysia. Here he goes.
This man is an international wild card. He made stage two look like a walk in the park. He's come a long way from Kuala Lumpur. He's ready to put on a show and take it home, representing his family, representing his country.
Matt Redho moving on to the drum hoppers.
He's only got 30 seconds here. He's on the countdown. He's really making use of that 30 second break. Nice technique, getting them knees right up, engaging that core.
And the format, of course, has shifted. It's no longer a time limit. It's now furthest, the fastest. You only have 30 seconds to shake out and recompose yourself before the next obstacle. Matt making the most of that right now before moving on to the Monstro ledge lane. We saw the grip this guy had on stage two earlier, Jack. I think it's going to help him out a lot here.
Mate, this comes down to precision, finger strength right now. Oh, mate, he's gliding through this. Absolutely gliding. Unbelievable.
Making
look
it
at
look
that.
So
that
easy. Matt Redho from Malaysia. Showing
he literally
has.
Looked like a chimpanzee floating through some vines. What a champ.
Great stuff from Matt Redho.
The Monstro ledge lane, all the way from US, making its debut in the NCL, onto the unstable slider. Matt Redho.
Come on, Matt.
Tucking that right in there. Beautiful.
Stunning transition.
Oh, that just slides.
Very
man.
Difficult to control these obstacles. To get that backswing you need to move forward without it sliding back. Has to be super cautious like this. Come on, Matt.
Yes! Mate.
How that, good have the competitors been this year?
Those hips need to be high. It's very precise. He done that perfectly. Absolutely.
A free lesson to the crowd.
Impeccable.
From Matt on how to complete it. I'm sure the later competitors watching on, eager to get some strat. On now some giant poles.
The crowd watching on nervously. Stage three. We want to see a champion crowned. Can Matt Redho bring it home?
I think he can, Jack.
Oh!
Takes a hit there, but holds on. He's got one more big leap to get through.
Did that just hit where I think it did?
Matt, if he's feeling the pain, he's not showing it.
No, he's not letting off any emotion at the moment.
Much cleaner on the second.
Unbelievable! Some would say he's got a cricket cup in the front because there was some contact.
Moving on now to the vertical limit hanger.
In the crotch region. That was insane. Moving on.
Come on, Matt.
He's got 5 seconds till he's got to jump on the cliffhanger.
And he's off. Finger strength really tested here, but if anyone has it,
oh my God,
Matt has the finger strength, but does he have the pop you need for this transition? Matt Redho gym.
That was...
Everyone is going bonkers. Matt Redho.
The Ninja Academy is on fire right now.
And Matt Redho is our furthest, the fastest competitor. Matt Redho, the speed climber, international wild card, coming out here, reaching the flying bar start in 5 minutes and 13 seconds. He will be taking some prize money home today. Thanks, massive thank you to our sponsor, Vivo Barefoot, for putting up that prize money and helping run everything today. Congratulations, Matt Redho. Matt Redho, so good over the course of the weekend. Big congratulations, mate. How are you feeling?
Yeah, I feel great. And yeah, thanks for this awesome obstacle, man. This is really awesome. Pumpy, super pump.
Are we going to see you back here next year? You going to finish the whole thing?
Definitely. Yes.
You're definitely going to finish the whole thing. You heard it here first. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause. Matt Redho flew in to be here today. The international wild cards have been so strong.
Each competitor will receive 2 medals for male division and overall. In second place, one of our international wild cards and the balance champion from today, Jake Murray. And finally, the last ninja standing and the last man standing from Malaysia, Matt Redho. Matt Redho's name will also be added to the perpetual trophy honouring the last ninja standing. This will be the first time a non-Australian has ever won it. Let's give it up for all of our competitors today.